Hello everybody, and welcome to a channel update video. In this video, I kind of want to talk about what the near future of the channel, and I guess far future of the channel is going to look like, and kind of why I've been gone for the past week. I'll try to make this quick so I don't take up too much time, but I think I'll start with why I haven't been streaming or putting out videos for the past week. Pretty much, I have been looking for a job, and I've been pretty busy with that. I've been going around to places and putting in applications and things like that, which is a pretty big step for me because of how bad, I guess, my anxiety is. I haven't left the house in like almost three years now. And just suddenly getting out and putting out applications and everything's been kind of crazy. But I've been able to get out and do it a bit. I haven't actually gotten a job yet, but I've been applying. And that's pretty much why I haven't been streaming or anything. Because I've been, I guess, kind of nervous about getting a phone call during a stream and having to pause the stream to take a phone call about jobs and things. But I think I'm kind of in the clear a little bit for right now. I'm not really 100% sure yet, though. But pretty much, along with that, well, the Wandering Trader just spawned. I don't know if you can actually hear that or not. Oh, well, this is interesting. I haven't had that happen in one of these videos before. But, yeah. So that's pretty much why I haven't been uploading or streaming or anything. Hopefully, I'm going to turn down the audio. There we go. Okay. So now, I want to talk about what the future of the channel is going to look like. Pretty much, it's going to... The uploads and streams and everything are going to cut back quite a bit. I'm going to try to keep doing Fall Guys Saturday as often as I can. But it's not really going to be a guaranteed thing anymore, and I'm going to try to at least stream once a week if I get to stream. I should be okay to stream next week, so I'll be doing more Wrestling Empire and things. And as of this video going up, I think it is Friday. Yeah, it's Friday, so I will be doing Fall Guys Saturday tomorrow. But alongside less streams, I'm going to be trying to do, I guess, higher quality videos, which means that I'll probably only be uploading a video once every 2 weeks to a month. I've got a couple ideas. One of them is editing down the Wrestling Empire streams into videos to kind of summarize what happened, I guess. Or not really summarize, but I'm not sure how to explain it, I guess. My brain's all over the place, that's why I can't think of what I'm trying to say in this video, so I apologize for that. But I want to edit down the Wrestling Empire streams to be like the career of each of the characters that we've had. And just kind of show like some of the best moments and cut down the 5 or 6 hours of some of the characters down to like a 40-minute video, something like that. So, that's one of the types of videos that are going to be happening. After I'm done recording this, I'm going to jump back into recording the SpongeBob game. So episodes of that should be coming out. Until that game has been beaten, there'll probably be a video out every single week of that game, at least. I'm going to try to finish the game as quickly as possible over these next few days while recording. And make sure I have at least those videos to go up. But after that, things are going to slow down a lot on the channel. I'll stream as much as I can, and I'll be working on videos. So for videos, we'll have the Wrestling Empire stuff, and I have a new Minecraft series that I want to do. I've been planning it for quite a long time, so hopefully it'll stick around for a while. But I want to try to get into that, and there's some other projects that I want to work on. So, I know I explained everything very poorly, but my brain just scattered right now. Lots of things have been going on. But yeah. So I'm probably going to go ahead and wrap this up here. I didn't explain everything exactly how I wanted to, but I'll probably explain it better in over the next few streams that I do. So yeah, just I guess to kind of summarize, I've been looking for a job. Less streams and videos are going to be happening, but hopefully the videos that do happen will be higher quality, more well edited and all that. But they'll only be coming once every 2 weeks to a month, something like that. And I'm going to try to stick to that as best as I can. So yeah. I guess that's all I really kind of wanted to say. So I'm going to go ahead and wrap this video up before it takes up too much time, and I'll probably explain things in future streams and videos as I need to, because I did a terrible job doing it here. So yeah. Thank you all for watching. Hopefully you're all okay with the new plan of less content, but hopefully higher quality content. And yeah. So I will see you all hopefully tomorrow for the Fall Guy Saturday stream. Goodbye, everyone.